my kindergarten friends. This is Miss Lovejoy, and we're going to do some more reading today. Let's review our letter names and sounds and our sight words that we're going to be needing for this story. We have M, and M says mmm. We have A, and A says eh. We have S, S says and we have the letter P, and P says p, p. Good. Then some sight words we might see. We might see the sight word I. We might see the sight word see, can, we, or a. Did I miss any? Oh, I missed the. The. Good. So help me read these sight words. I see, can, we, a, the. Good job. All right. Get your reading brain ready because we have a story to read. I noticed that this is a real picture, so I have a feeling that this story might be non-fiction, real. You'll have to be really listening and watching and see if you can figure it out. Let's start with the title and put your eyes on the first word and help me sound it out. P-am, p-am, p-am. Sight word. Can, sight word. See. Pam can see. I'm going to guess that this is Pam. It looks like her job might be as a chef, so maybe she gets to see all the food. Let's read the title one more time. Pam can see. Good readers are sounding out and reading with me. Am, Pam, can, see, a, pot, pot. Pam can see a pot. Am. Am. Pam can see a potato. Yum. Pam can see a potato. Am, Pam, Pam can see a cup. Cup. Pam can see a cup. Am, Pam, Pam can see the soup. Pam can see the soup. Pam, Pam, Pam can see the people. Pam can see the people. Wow, if you read along with me, you were making the right choice and did a great job. When you're reading a book on your own, you should be pointing to the words just like I do. I know we can't do that when we are reading it on the computer, but your eyes can be in the right spot for sure. Help me reread the story now that we know all the words. P-am. Pam can see. The title of this story is Pam Can See. We sounded out this word already. It's her name. What's her name? Pam. Pam can see a pot. Pam can see a potato. Pam can see a cup. Pam can see the soup. Pam can see the people. Great job reading today, friends.